The first time I set foot inside a campus was some 25 years ago. Little did I realize that it would take a quarter of a century to graduate.
It's a great pleasure to have mature students like we had in our first batch of Ed.D. students, and also because they bring their own strong sense of background and a strong sense of purpose to their studies. So for example, Vincent comes with a business background, and he brought very fresh ideas about education and the strategies that he used for learning.
一起讨论，一起做功课，已经有四年的时间。终于五年的时间了，哇，时间很快呀！但是我们终于毕业了，耶！每到逢年过节，Sam N，我们都会出来聊聊天，说一说大家的近况。所以我们现在毕业了以后，大家也是在保持很好的联络。希望我们这个小团体以后也能像以前读书一样，大家都是朋友。
然后不管你是在香港、在北京、在上海，大家都可以继续保持联络。Blessings. Say that, won't you?
Mm-hmm.
Warmest spring blessings to you.
Warmest spring blessings.
Very good. Warmest spring blessings to you too, won't you? And you, Joel. So next time you come, which is next Saturday, you have to be able to say that, all right? Good. All right. 小朋友其實同你相處咧，第一樣嘢多數就係睇你嗰個態度啦。我話我有個好硬嘅底線，即係唔過得嘅底線嘅，好堅定。咁佢只要唔過得，但係佢喺底線以上，佢又覺得你係好即係温柔、好平易近人。咁佢就明啊，咁佢就明咩叫做嚴謹而親和。Now,
you can't just describe traditional values to how we live our lives today.
I know Professor Adams, I don't know what he's talking about. He's teaching me what is政策研究.